Hey friends, in this video we're playing as Julie, and not only do we have to escape the killers, but we have to overcome a really bad Connie who fails when the lights are at their brightest. Let's go!
Where's this go?
Yeah, I get it. Oh, well, it's good practice. Helps you learn the maps a little bit too. Learn some more things about the maps, because you're just kind of running around without fear of, you know, being killed. Alright, I just unlocked the door. I haven't seen Leatherface yet. Or even heard him, for that matter. I wonder if he's AFK or something. It's kind of crazy. I'm getting another lockpick, and I'm gonna go up the exit. I created an exit around the furnace tunnel. It has been, like, the whole match. Everybody's going out the exit I made. Yeah, me too. Yeah. Leland's gonna lockpick it for us. Hey, you cut the door right in my face, dude.
Stop.
Damn it, Dobrak.
Nice. Okay.
No, there's people. Yeah, there's people in this. There's somebody in this slaughterhouse. Johnny found my footprints, but I'm using my special ability so he can't track me. Oh shit, the cook's right there. Holy fuck. Johnny and cook are in this slaughterhouse. This is bad news. Two trackers in here. Damn it, and he tracked me again. Yeah. I'm already in the slaughterhouse, but I'm by the gate right now. Open that gate, Connie, shit. Open that gate. Open that gate, Connie. Open that fucking gate. Open that fucking gate, Connie. Open that fucking gate. God damn it, open that motherfucking gate, Connie. God damn it, open it.
Oh my god, it's taking so long.
What is taking her so effing long? Jesus Christ. Open. What? She stopped? You stupid ass cunt.
Oh my god.
I can't believe it. How could Connie be that fucking incompetent? Unfucking real. Oh my god. Dude, have you not been paying any goddamn attention to what I've been doing?
Wow, that's crazy.
I was at the fucking gate, dude. We had the battery off. Leland stunned him twice and stabbed him. Connie took fucking 30 minutes to unlock the fucking gate and she didn't get it unlocked. No, I had to jump down the well. Almost died. God damn, unfucking real.
No, she's dead.
Unfucking real. I have never seen a Connie not be able to lockpick a goddamn gate in that amount of time. That is just the worst thing I've ever seen in this game. And then I go up to do it after she abandoned it. I'm like, oh, well, she must have unlocked it. No, she walked away from it. Oh my god, it's just so stupid. That pissed me off so bad. Unfucking real. I just can't believe I've never seen a Connie that bad. I was about to escape. Like, I was out. What you had to do is unlock the... Yes, I have a lockpick. Dude. Hope I like your... What's your plan? Yeah, Leatherface is right there. Alright, I just followed you, but I had to stop, slow down. Where are you at?
Did I lose them?
Yeah, Leatherface is around there. Yeah, after you now. Oh my god! Wow, I'm about to die. I need stamina. I need potion. I'm gonna bleed out in this bitch. Thanks to your badass, terrible plan. Not good. I gotta go down the ladder. Oh great, I got a lockpick just to get out of here. Great. Dude, I should have been out. I'm so mad. I just can't believe that Connie is that bad. I gotta find this potion right now or I'm dead. I can't even slow down. I just have to go. Bleeding so bad. Come on, where's some potion when you need it? It's never anywhere when you need it. Please be some in here. Please, potion, please. Yes. Oh, a small potion, unfortunately. There's more. Yeah, Leland's good, dude. Leland should have had us got out of there. Cause I don't even want to talk about it anymore. God, it was so fucking stupid. I need a lockpick. I had to waste a lockpick to get out of my that exit because Leatherface was after me. I'm drinking all this health. I already killed. Leland's good. What's up, Mr. Beast? My original plan, which is to get out with the battery, that the worst Connie I've ever seen in my life completely fucked up.
Even without her,
I mean, even without using her special ability, we should have been out of there. Hang on, I'm getting chased right now. Oh, fuck. Cook, you're not gonna be able to keep up with me, though, dude. After the game. No problem.
I gotta stay away.
See the cook. He is watching that fucking gas. He's watching that car exit big time. God damn. And I think they're already at the other exit. Of course, he turned it back on. That's just.
Can they lock the door back, or can you just get
it? It was never unlocked, but I almost had it lockpicked, so I might be able to lockpick it really quick.
You're almost done.
Oh, shit.
I know.
No, I don't think he's out here. Fuck. Yep, see, it left it right where I was. She couldn't finish it, and I did. The ultimate escape, baby! Haha! Yes, that felt good. intense, dude.